soon as you insult my family, all bets are off.
Right now on South Beach Show.
It sounds like there's a dog in here.
Oh, man.
You are not.
You're not listening. That's
getting
my
the dog.
Dog
back.
Give me my dog. Dog. You just took my dog.
You didn't want a baby girl?
Go ahead, Dad.
Make sure you got that gate ready.
Here they come. Here they come.
Hey, yo, pull the car over.
Close that gate.
And then close.
Ah.
Money, money, guys.
Taxi in the loading zone en route.
I'm gonna get my bag.
He's gonna leave and he's not gonna.
This car now, get my bag.
You gotta realize this is Miami. This is the heat. You feel what I'm saying? This is 100 something degrees outside. It ain't up north, we on the bottom of the map.
Tremont.
Hey, this is John from the
B&B.
I got one of these
30-minute
meters up front. Somebody's been there for like 2 hours. I gotta get out of here.
All right, honey, not a problem. What kind of car is it?
It's a black SUV, a Mercedes black SUV. I need to get it out of here.
You got it, honey. I'll send them right over, okay?
All right, thank you so much.
You're welcome, sweetie. Jimani.
All right, baby, let me go make this money.
Bring me back a milkshake.
It's hot as hell out here. I'm getting in and out of here fast. Get me a cold drink. There you go. That's my little female right there.
About that time to hook and pull. You slip, I grip.
When was this car brought in?
Last night, I got 2 in the morning.
Was it
Jerome?
An arrest or something?
A what?
An arrest?
Jerome, come here.
What's up, baby? You straight?
It sounds like there's a dog in here.
You lying.
Dog? Well, I ain't hear no dog in no car.
It's like 100 degrees outside. If there's a dog in there, it's gonna die.
Man, it feel like an oven in here. Oh, man, look here.
Are you kidding me?
No, I'm serious.
There's a freaking Pomeranian in a freaking bag in a freaking car, and it's 100 and something degrees in the car.
They tripping.
Is he okay?
Tag on the name Muffin. I guess the name is Muffin. God say, this dog hydrated. We need to get some water or something for the dog. So I went over here, cleaned out the cigarette pan, got a nice little bottle of water, put some water in the pan, fed the dog some water.
It's like 100 degrees outside, no food, no water. That poor little thing could die.
If we ever find any animal in any vehicle, we call animal rescue. Not because we have to, but because we're animal lovers.
How are you gonna spend this much money on this dog and that collar? And then just like discard it. This is not an accessory, it's an actual living thing.
Animal lady showed up. I said, God, who is that?
Baby.
Okay.
She gorgeous.
Can I see the dog, please? Let me see it under.
Hey, doggy, how you doing?
I just wanted to be clear, so when she comes to get her car, she knows this dog absolutely cannot go back to her.
And she's driving a Mercedes, so she could have got a dog sitter for the dog instead of leaving it in the damn car. I hate this. I get these calls all the time, and the people, I don't know.
The way she was talking, she sounded real sexy. Got a man married? Don't
sir, know. Sir, I'm really trying to what? Take care of this right now.
Can you all you gotta say is a yes or no. You married?
Yes, no. Sir, you're really confusing me.
Where your boyfriend at? You treat your boyfriend
like
that?
I don't bring my boyfriend to work, sir. I'm sorry.
You ain't gotta bring your boyfriend to work.
Well, I'm talking about the dog, sir. I'm talking about the dog.
We can go on a date three. We can make it a triple date if you want to.
Okay.
I'm down with you.
Okay, okay.
How can I help you, ma'am?
Okay.
Are you towing my car?
Okay, what kind of car?
I have a black Mercedes SUV.
A black
I need
SUV.
My car back. I really don't appreciate this.
Are you aware that you left your dog in the car?
Yeah, I know my dog was in the car.
Hi, ma'am, excuse me, hello. I am with Animal Rescue Services. You left your dog in the car, in a hot car. It's illegal to leave an animal in the car with the windows rolled up per Florida Statute 828073, ma'am. I have the authority to remove the dog from your custody, ma'am, okay? Which means you are not taking the dog home today, okay? Do you understand that?
So what you're saying is...
What I'm saying is what I've
already
said.
You took my car, you took my dog. My dog, especially bred, it cost over $3,000.
Okay, ma'am, listen to
that's
me.
Grand
if, you,
that,
if you would like
you
to make an appointment with my agency, you could do that,
no,
ma'am. That's fine.
I'm not having a conversation with you. I'm
you
having
hear
a,
me?
Now listen
that means
to me.
She hear me. That means
I'm
you are not,
you're not listening. That's
getting
my
the dog.
Dog
back.
Thank God that glass is there because these women were going to claw each other's eyes out.
You're so in my face. I want.
But I'm about
get in your face because you around the corner and
I couldn't handle anymore. So I'm like, all right, you know what? You just like sit down and take care of the muffin. And you go to the gate, I'm gonna deal with you there. So ma'am, we can get your car out today, but you're really gonna have to take it up with her and her bosses.
This really ruined my day. You understand? You're really not giving me my dog back?
Ma'am.
You're really not.
The choice.
That's my dog.
Then you can take it up with him when you book the meeting with her and her superiors.
I'm gonna cry. Like, that's terrible. I can't believe you're doing that.
Ma'am, it's not me.
Can I at least come in and see my dog? Can I at least say goodbye to him? Seriously. How much do I owe you?
It's $210 to get the car.
Let me just say goodbye to Muffin.
I'll ask them.
Please.
And I'll see what they say.
I promise that I'll behave. I promise.
I'll ask them. Is anybody opposed to Muffin's mommy coming in and saying goodbye?
2 minutes. If you're taking my dog, and you're really keeping my dog, okay, you can say goodbye.
Come say goodbye. So I'm like, fine. You can come inside. You can see your Muffin. You can apologize to the lady, and you can go.
Muffin.
And then she tries to take her dog back.
Give me my dog.
I like when all the women will fight around me because I feel like they were trying to fight over me.
What you gonna do? You're not getting the dog.
You know what? That's okay. You're right about that.
That's the only reason I'm gonna back up off her ass because I'm about to lay her out.
Muffin, don't worry. This isn't gonna get you. That's my dog.
After the angry old lady left, I still went back inside and threw my little sweet Mac game at her.
I'm saying, calm down.
You know what I'm saying? Let me just take you out and release your stress. That's it. You feel what I'm saying? You like that?
My stress release, huh?
You might as well go ahead and write your number down on this piece of paper right here. And still got them 7 digits.
Say bye, no. You wanna say bye?
Yeah, let me get it to you. Bye, baby. I'll give you a call soon, man, for that date. Man, I'm gonna rock that world. Watch.
Big P ain't paid his bills, Blair. We're taking the car.
You need to listen like this.
Don't make me hurt you.
South Beach at night brings every crazy person out on the streets. You get it all on South Beach.
It's a full moon, and that means we got the crazies out.
Just like any other night.
Yeah, it's just like every other night. That's what you keep on saying.
Superstition.
Yeah, superstition. Yeah, my superstition keeps us alive.
Tonight is the first time I'm taking my son on a night repo. We do repos at night because everybody's gonna be asleep, less confrontations. We're going out to look for this Chrysler 300 two-tone. I skip-traced it. I found an area where it seems to be many times during the week.
Let's keep our eyes open. It's two-tone Chrysler tricked out, so it should be rather easy to spot. So
that's a wide open area, too.
Should be an easy pick. Keep your eyes open. Chrysler two-tone tricked out.
We try to stay under the radar. We don't want nobody noticing that we're actually looking for something.
Oh, look at that. What's that on the left here? All the way in the front.
There it is. We spot it. Can't miss this car. It was nothing but Gucci everywhere you saw.
All right. You got it? You got the car.
All right. Daytime, you can see everything. You can see all your surroundings. But at nighttime, you can't see nothing.
Yo, hold up. That's my dog, Big Peace, bro. What's going on, yo? What's this?
What's the deal? Hey, yo, big man, what's
going on? Yo, bud, I got a work order for this. A guy, Percy called me. He wants to get into a repair shop, so I'm taking it to a repair shop.
Ah, it's my man's car. He's working on his album right now.
Is his name Percy?
Nah, it's Big P, yo. It's the next big thing.
Well, Big P, his name is actually Percy, and we're taking his car to a repair shop. He said he had a problem with it. We're taking it to the repair shop.
these guys just weren't biting, man, you know, and he kept on and kept on.
I got a work order for you.
Really?
My man's in
the studio right now.
Finally, I just got tired of it.
Your boy's a deadbeat, bro. Right, he owes on this car, bro, 6 months.
My son decides that he wants to do it what he calls the modern way. Get in your face, tell you, I'm taking.
Oh, Big P ain't paid his bills, Blair. We're taking the car.
It's Big P's car, man. You can't take the car like that, Big.
Once you start telling people that you're actually repoing the car, it's going to escalate.
Back off.
I don't know who this guy Big P is. But I mean, he must have been paying these guys some pretty good money.
Drop the car.
Bud.
Drop the car.
Back off.
Yo, drop the car.
Bye, guys.
Yo, hey, yo.
Go.
Yo, drop the car, yo.
We can't let him get away with the car. Let's go.
What the is that?
I'm telling him to repair work, and you're telling him repo?
Hey, yo, what's the deal? Hey, yo, pull the car.
What's wrong with you? You need to listen.
I did.
No, you didn't listen. You didn't follow cue.
Enough of this.
What are you this here for? Next to us, running some residential areas. You need this?
Where they going?
Unit one, the baby girl.
Go ahead, Dan.
We're heading there real hot. You're on my six. Make sure you got that gate ready. I need to get in there. You need to close it right behind me.
All right, I'm hitting the gate right now.
We're coming up.
Go, I open the gate.
Here you go.
They pull in.
Go, let's go, let's go.
These people that are chasing them are literally less than a foot away from them. They are riding on their ass.
Close that gate, close that gate, close that gate.
Oh, no, it didn't close.
Okay, we're gonna have to deal with it in here too.
Once these guys follow us into the yard, it's now a matter of protection. They could have a knife, they could have a gun, they could have bats in the car. You have to be really on your guard.
I do not realize right now, man. You understand this owns this city right now. And you don't own that's Big P's ride.
That's right right now.
Man, I'll take this car my damn self.
You better not. Then the one idiot decides he's jumping into my truck. Nobody jumps in my truck.
Yo, hold on. Yo.
If you're gonna disturb our peace, we're gonna shatter yours.
Don't
make me hurt you, man. Don't make me hurt you.
So we got them under control. They're not gonna get away with the car.
This is some sometimes you gonna see what time it is.
After this wonderful exercise unit I just had, now my anger is aiming towards my son. You don't get it, do you?
It wasn't working over there, man.
How many repos you done? Done two repos. I done 1,000. You don't know what works.
This might not have been the smoothest repo ever. But my dad is blowing this way out of proportion. We got the car. That's all that really matters.
You need to shut up and listen. That's what you need to do. Or find another career.
Yo, we back, man.
Yo, we back, man. We're
back for that car.
I want to see what Big P looks like. This must be a monster.
Back for that car.
Ooh. I got him. Hi, how you doing, sweetheart?
Hi.
I heard there was a situation going on with my friends and my vehicle and everything.
Your friends, your vehicle?
Yeah, they told me some sort of situation is going on.
You are?
My name is Big P.
That's Big P.
I mean, Big P, I'm figuring, you know, this guy's would be like my son. Big, monstrous, you know, Big P.
Listen, Percy.
Percy? Don't use my government name.
The situation is, your friends, they came in my yard and started a fight with my dad and my brother.
I want to know what I can do to get my vehicle back.
There's nothing you can do. You didn't pay the bank. It's not yours. You don't own it. Bye-bye, car.
Everybody wants to pay after it's too late. This guy has been running from the bank for over 6 months.
Look. I feel lonely like blank pages. I see people look at laughter and then change faces, yeah. And now I'm the best that you ever saw because I'm about the ball. You wonder why my name is Big P? Well, I'ma tell you, even though you big, see? See, here's the situation. I'm the man, and no matter what you say, I'm
I want my damn car right now before my boys go inside all up, and that's the situation. Done.
Well, you're broke.
Done.
And that's a joke, and that's why your friends, they almost choked. I can rhyme too. I can rhyme too.
That was good. It was a very tense situation with my father. The comedy part of everything, you know, ended up bringing us back together.
That was a good rhyme.
I could be a rapper.
That was my worst part of my 19-hour day.
I'm and so I, fly.
I done had it. I done had enough.
I love you.
Yeah. Ow!
Tremont, are you there with the car, ma'am?
All right, Robbie, I got a tow for you. You need to go to the Townhouse Hotel. There's a taxi in the loading zone. Go see valet.
10-4, Christie. Taxi in the loading zone en route. There you go, valet.
Hey, man, I got a taxi parked in the loading dock, and I have all these trucks that need to make deliveries. Can you get it out of there for me?
Got you.
Thanks, man.
Parking and loading zones, man, is a big no-no over here on the beach. You got the food and beverages for the hotels. You got people coming and going. I got you. No problem. You're welcome.
Hey, what are you doing?
Hey, Papa, I had to take a taxi, man.
Dude, I'm sorry, but I just parked here for not even 10 minutes. I went to look for this guy that's supposed to take to the airport, and he left his luggage in my trunk, man. I waited for him for, 20 minutes, and he hasn't come downstairs. So I went to look for him.
Listen, Papa, I already got your car in the hook. You're going to have to pay the drop fee, which is $115.
If I had that money, I would have given it to you.
I know that the taxi driver's just trying to do his job, but I've got to do a job, too. Somebody's got to pay.
Can you wait? Can you hold up and not
leave?
Yeah,
that's fine.
What the
hell's
going on
here? Where you been, man?
What do you mean, where I've been? We walked around the whole block looking for you.
Dude, you've been gone for 20 minutes.
I told you to stay put. What's the problem?
Why you take the cab if you know that you weren't ready to go?
I told you to stay put. We'd be back. We came back. So why you move down the block?
I don't make money by being parked.
He was parked in the loading zone.
Why are you parked in the loading zone?
Because I went to look for you. It's your fault,
man. Why are you going to look for me?
You've been gone for 20 minutes.
Do you mind just get our bags and take a look?
Nothing comes out.
What do you mean nothing comes out? Bags are in trunk.
It's company policy. I am liable for everything that happens to that car. And until I get my money, nobody's coming inside that vehicle. Unless I collect the 115 and I get the driver's license and registration.
So give me your driver's license and registration.
I have the license, but who's going to pay for it? Because I don't have that kind
of
cash.
Who's going to pay for it? The person whose car is getting towed is going to pay
for
it.
Yeah, but I mean, I was winning for you.
I was trying to be nice. I could have left your luggage in the street.
So can you
guys take my bags, please?
So what? Sir, listen, I can't do it.
So you're basically a thief stealing my bags?
Yes, I'm stealing your bags.
You're stealing my bags. What do you mean you can't? You press a button, you give me my bags, you get this money. I don't care. It's between you. It's on you guys. I'm on vacation. I'm trying to get to the airport.
It doesn't work like that.
I'm going to get my bags. I'll call the cops.
Listen, I'm out of here.
What do you mean you're out of here? You give me my bags. You
know that. No, bro, nobody ever calls me a thief, so understand that.
Give me my bags.
Hey, come on, man. You gotta move the truck.
Give me my bags.
I'm a thief.
I'm a thief.
I'm the one playing by the rules. And if you don't want to play by these rules, I'm out of there.
Sir, I have flight catch. Please give me my bags.
Right now.
Off this car now and give me my bags.
Okay.
Face.
If you want to call me a thief, call me a thief, bro. Now they'll see my ass back at Tremont. They pay dope.
Get the car.
I'm trying to conduct some business here. You want to shut up for a second? You want to shut up? You're a You ain't done with me.
Wow.
Can I just get my bags from this taxi? Don't ask me how this taxi driver parked in the loading zone. I never heard of a cab getting towed. You towed his cab. Don't ask me why. The guy refused to give me the bags. I need the bags. They're in the back of his cab. We have a flight to catch in about 45, 50 minutes, literally.
It's $2.50.
Okay, can you do a payment plan or something?
They don't do that today.
How do you mean I'm gonna pay for it? I don't have that kind of money.
Who shows up to work without money? How do you get people change?
This is when I just started my shift.
So basically, you're holding my bags hostage for $250.
Unfortunately, when it's
home.
In the vehicle,
damn it,
it's part of the vehicle.
You're a piece of garbage. It's $250.
Get, the cow, and I'll take it to the airport for free. I mean,
you take me to the airport for free as I just paid $250? Open up the gate.
So I just get another
registration. Open up the gate, please.
Go ahead.
No deal with these wonderful people.
Boy. Okay. Oh, this is going to be fun.
Shut up.
Okay.
Yo, come on.
I'm a jerk? What type of cab gets towed? Are you the owner?
No, I run this shop.
Yeah, you're a hole.
Yeah, well.
We're a bunch of scam artists.
I call a lot of things.
Freaking moron. Unbelievable. Only in South Florida. Unbelievable.
I missed my flight. You'll be spending many days doing my attorney. Screw you. And look at this. Drop the bags, idiot. You caused all this.
Dad, how'd you get us into this situation? What's wrong with you?
All right, bud, you're good to go. Yeah.
Write down the number. Write down the number to the cab.
Write
down the number to the cab. Find out the boss's name now, ASAP.
Hang on.
Oh,
my God, my shoes were in there.
What's going on here? What's going
on? She's throwing our stuff.
Hey! Those are valuable. Who gave you permission to throw my stuff, huh? Open up the trunk.
No, wait.
Okay. Hey! Call the cops. There's another bag in there. Open the truck now.
It's called 911.
Open the truck.
Whoa,
whoa. Close the gate! What are you doing, idiot?
Everything.
Letting him go, my
Bye.
Bag?
Bye. Have a nice day.
I can't believe
that
he did
awesome.
That.
Why'd you let him out? What?
I'm done with him. I pay.
You're done with him. You pay? Oh, you make your money? Now,
no, you're
I'm
right. He stole
you.
Your
hey, excuse
okay,
me?
Listen.
You shut up.
This is my father.
You this whole situation.
Hey.
Come on, you need to go. You can insult me, you can spit at me, you can throw things at my truck. I don't care. But as soon as you insult my family, all bets are off.
It's all right.
Go.
My lawyer's gonna know about this. It's all right.
Open the gate.
My lawyer's gonna hurt you more.
That's fine.
I'll be back. I'll be back.
Open the gate. I'm proud of Robbie today. He did the right thing with the tow, and he defended his sister. Go make me some money. Go make me some money without the hassle.
What's up, homeboy? You jump on my boy?
You poked me so many times, I'm gonna poke you back for probably twice as hard.
Got you.
Stop.
Right now on South Beach Tow.
You have a Jamila three-tier buttercream cake. I'm about to put my foot up this bitch's ass. I will hit some or a bitch like you any day.
The boat's parked in the back. It looks like it's gonna be an easy channel pick.
Hey, yo, what the you doing? That's my boat. Hey, I'm gonna shoot you,
bro. Hey, bro, I didn't sign up for this, bro.
This is my lot. We've had it here for 10 years.
Let's go get him, man. Payback's the mother. You slip, I grip. That's what I'm talking about. My name is Jerome. Everybody call me J Money. 29 a base. I'm 51 loaded with a Chrysler minivan.
So I get a call from Jerome. He's towing a silver van from an alley. Hazard lights are on.
If they out here parking the alley, emergency vehicle can't get through here. It might be a person out here having a heart attack, falling off their stairways or something like that. So if you slipping out here in this alley, I got to tell you.
Tremont.
Hello.
Hello.
Did you just tow a silver van off of the Zargon Beach right now? It has the lights on.
Do you know where you were parked, ma'am?
On the beach, over there on the ocean. My hazard lights were on. It was an emergency. How can you tow a van that doesn't have an emergency?
Well, ma'am, if you were illegally parked and they had me remove the car, there's nothing I can do.
You know that I had one of my cakes up in there.
I didn't know you made cakes, ma'am. I deal with cars, not cakes.
Okay, but I just had to run in for 30 seconds. It was no big deal.
Unfortunately.
And then I had a buttercream cake up in there with my doggone name on it, riding on this, and you over here touring my doggone vehicle.
She's a cake baker on the way to a wedding, and we officially are in possession of a three-tiered buttercream something or another cake, and she is
mad. First, you need to put my cake in the doggone shade or refrigerator or something, so you better move my damn cake.
Awesome. All right, well, your cake will be sitting in your van when you get here, ma'am, all right? I can't go in your car. Not that I'm trying to be mean, but we do not allow anyone to go in anyone's car.
It is like a wedding cake in here, like they were having a wedding thing or something going on today. And it's mush. It's to the door. Oh, man, they gonna be really pissed. I can't do nothing about it. That's their fault. They better go back and make them another cake. Hey, you do me a favor, you can sign my name on it, because I just got another one, baby.
Is there really cake in the van?
It's smush. It's already smushed.
How smushed?
It's all on the windows and everything.
Oh, what? I like how you're walking away, so you're gonna make me handle this crazy lady?
I'm only gonna go mark him on the board, and I'll take care of the crazy lady, no problem.
Here at Tremont Towing, we have a competition. The driver who brings us the most tows every 3 months gets a real hefty cash bonus.
Well, I could be sleeping for a month and you'll never catch up to me, man.
Come on, man. I'm the best out here, man.
Yeah, I'm the best.
Hello? I got a cake. I need to get it. Hello?
1 minute, please.
Anybody working here?
No.
Hello?
Hi.
Hi. Are you the girl I spoke to on the phone?
That depends. What kind of car are you here for?
I gotta get my cake. It's in a silver minivan?
That would be me.
Turns out that our lovely lady cake maker has no money.
It's gonna be $2.25 to get the van out.
I'm sorry, excuse me, I ain't paying that.
Well, ma'am, if
you want... You towed my truck with the hazard lights on. Okay. Ain't no way in hell I'm paying that.
If you want your van, you gotta pay. At the end of the day, this is a business. The price is what the price is. They're non-negotiable. It's
okay, do you understand that you have a Jamila three-tier buttercream cake sitting up in that van, and if it melts my ass, it's screwed.
Now, she has to call the person who hired her to come here and save her ass.
How much do I owe you?
It's $2.25.
All right. Before I pay for this, I need to know where the van was towed.
It was on Ocean. She don't have to tell you nothing else. Just pay her the $2.25. It was on Ocean.
It was in the alley off of 13th and Ocean.
You were at your boyfriend's house when you had a delivery to make? That ain't no damn emergency.
That was an emergency.
All right, we're gonna talk about this. We're just gonna go get the cake right now, okay? All right, here you go. It's in the van.
Yes, it's in the
van. It's been in the van this whole damn time. I hope you buckled that cake up.
Of course I buckled.
That cake better be buckled up or your ass is fired. Open the door. What the hell? You didn't even buckle up the damn cake.
I did buckle the cake. They must have moved when they told my...
I'm looking at it.
Look at it. I'm looking at it. I'm looking at the...
That's
I'm
not
going to
work.
Cake.
That's not going to work. You got to be the reception in 45 minutes. Look
at
this damn cake.
I know what time I have to be there. If this bitch did not tow my car, then we would not have a problem.
I thought I saw her mad before. I saw a whole new side of mad.
You see what you're doing? You see what you're doing? You f***ing with my damn money? There ain't no f***ing calling down.
All right. Ma'am.
Yeah, call your bitch ass daddy.
You don't touch me. Like, you don't get to touch me.
I'm about to put my foot up this bitch's ass.
Ma'am.
Men don't touch me. Do you understand
me?
I will hit some for a bitch like you any day. Any day. I done handle boys bigger than you in the doggone squad. I can handle any. Come on, boy. Let's go, man. Let's go, man.
Ma'am. Ma'am. You need to stop. You need to stop. At this point, I'm going to call the cops.
What am I going
to
do?
Bring the freaking cake inside. We'll see what we can do to fix it and go from there.
I find that funny, because I done asked your ass over hours ago to take that f***ing cake in that doggone
place. And I told you could have.
Excuse me, you ain't tell me. You didn't tell me. I asked your ass a long time ago to take that cake and put it in there. Girl, I'm trying not to hurt you right now. I swear to God I am.
Jamila,
what?
Calm down, calm down. You got 45 minutes to get the cake there. Fix the cake.
Okay, but see, here's the problem. Because see, you want me to calm down, but your ass said you ain't paying me.
All right.
Are you going to pay me?
If you fix the cake, we'll work it out. Let's go.
We got to get out of here. You got 45 minutes.
I'm Jamila. I can fix the cake.
All right.
You gonna pay me?
If you fix the cake, let's do it.
You gonna pay me.
Come on,
let's go. You are going to pay me. I'll see you.
Hopefully she won't hit none of the cars inside the place.
That's what I'm hoping.
Jamila, what the hell?
That works real well. Now I think there's gonna be a bigger problem.
You just wrapped the damn cake!
Goodbye. Please don't come back. Today we're repossessing a Go Fast boat. We have to be very, very careful.
Probably drug dealer, huh?
You got a gun, bro. Watch yourself.
Today we're repossessing a boat, a 32-foot Scarab, commonly known as a Go Fast boat.
The area that we are repossessing the boat from is one of the most expensive on Miami Beach. But most people that have go-fast boats have go-fast boats for one reason. They're planning to outrun the authorities. Normally, I take my son for a job like this, but he's just been screwing up too much.
Yo, Big P ain't paid his bills, Larry. We're taking the car.
What the was that?
I'm telling him repair work, and you're telling him repo? You don't get it, do you?
It wasn't working over there, man.
You need to shut up and listen, or find another career.
My dad told me I'm not going with him on the repo, the go-fast boat. I'm kind of pissed off. He's taking Eddie. He can't compare to what I do.
Eddie, this is the marina where the towboat's gonna be. I know it's early in the morning, guy.
It is
early. Yeah, I know it's early in the morning for you, man.
I hate getting up early in the morning.
I need your game on. I need it heavily on.
I'm tired, bro.
Yeah, I know you're tired, but think of the money you're gonna be making when we get this boat. The best time to repossess a boat is early in the morning. There's not a lot of people around. There's not a lot of people hanging out on their docks. We can get in, we can get out without problems. You can see it's a huge mansion. The boat's parked in the back. It looks like it's gonna be an easy channel pick. One of the most dangerous things we do, but also one of the ones we get paid the most to do. Make sure you check everything when you get on that boat.
Robert was explaining to me about tying the knots on the boat and putting it on the dock and checking the cabin. I don't know, all this bro. To be honest, I was tired of I don't remember he said, bro.
When I was doing background on this guy, I can't find anything on him. I don't know where his money comes from, so that gets me a little suspicious when the guy is living in a $3 million mansion.
Probably
a
drug dealer, huh?
Yeah, well, there's always a possibility, because you know, the drug dealer's favorite thing is a go-fast boat. Whatever the case may be, we have to be very, very careful. I don't want you to get hurt. I definitely don't want me to get hurt. We're gonna go in stealth. We're good with that?
All right.
Game on, baby. When we're repossessing a boat, we have to have our own boat in order to pull the other boat with us. You ain't getting sick on me, are you?
Doesn't look choppy, so I'm
all right. Good?
I'm all right.
All right, good. It comes with its own set of unique problems. We're on water. Unless you can swim real well, there's no place to run.
I think that's it over there, bro.
Hey, man. You know something? I think you're right. Nice and easy, very quietly. Let me get up. As Eddie climbs onto the scarab, I'm watching the house, I'm watching our surroundings, making sure everything is good, making sure nobody's around. Tied off. I start creeping out of there, and I'm saying, thank God, I think I'm gonna be able to get out of here.
Hey, yo, what the you doing? That's my boat! You stealing my boat! Give me my boat back!
You gotta repossess, brother!
That's bullshit!
Give me that bank. You didn't make your payments.
Get the out. I'm
gonna
kill you.
Hey, Ra, hurry up and get the out of here, Ra. Let's get out of here, bro.
My first instinct was hit the throttle, get out of there as quick as you can. But unfortunately, I'm in a small towboat. If I punch it, I'm gonna break the rope.
Stop the boat right there.
Easy.
Get the out of my boat. You're not gonna stop it.
Oh, what's up?
Yo, watch yourself.
You got a gun, bro.
Claudia!
Dad!
What the f*** you doing on the boat?
Dad, what's going on?
Bro, this shit is f***ing crazy, bro.
You didn't check the damn cabin, did you?
Daddy, you forgot to check the boat?
Don't even touch my daughter, bro.
What the f*** are you doing, Claudia?
You naked.
I wasn't sleeping here, Dad. Who are you?
I'm a repossession agent, and your boat is getting repossessed.
Eddie, you really need to go with the gun, Eddie.
I am, bro, but where the f*** am I supposed to go?
Why are they repossessing their boat, Dad?
That's bullshit.
Oh, my God, this is so embarrassing.
Repossession my ass.
Yo, what's up, bro?
Come back inside.
Then this big guy comes out, and it all started making sense to me.
What the f*** are you doing on my boat? I told you not to see this piece of s***. Get the f*** out of there, Claudia!
He's yelling and screaming. I'm just looking for a way not to get shot.
We didn't do anything, bro. Put the gun down.
Get the f*** out of my mouth!
Hey, bro, I didn't sign up for this bro.
I have a family. I have a wife. I have kids. I have an extended family at Tremont. So dying over towing a boat, it ain't worth it.
It's not loaded.
Then his daughter says something that I just couldn't believe. Mama won't let him have bullets. I'm gonna call the Marine Patrol, bud. Your ass is gonna go to jail, bud.
Who the f***
are you?
I'm the guy who's repossessing your boat because you didn't pay for it. I'm going to call the Marine Patrol and have your ass arrested for having that gun on the water.
Once I told him, I'm calling the Marine Patrol, I'm going to have you arrested, he got scared, went and got his daughter.
Let's go, Kalia!
And got the hell away from us. Got to check the cabin, didn't you?
No, yeah, I forgot.
Yeah, you forgot about that part.
It won't happen again, though. Just like my son, it ain't gonna happen again.
Was it just as bad, or was it?
They almost kept your dad in the ass.
So I'm not the only f***ed up. That's awesome.
Well, you know something? Time for you all both to go back to work and bring me some real money. And try not to bring me any drama, just the money, please. That's all I want. Oh, my God. I hope I make my 58th birthday.
Yo, man, what's this? This is my life. Y'all gotta drop this, man.
Hey, man, who your truck, man?
I'll take both y'all on, Blair.
You know what?
It's gonna be my
Listen, all I got right now in cash is 125.
That ain't gonna do it, guy. It's 250.
I can't believe you have my car. You're trying to charge me 250.
That's right, 250.
Well, I don't even know how to sleep at night.
I sleep during the day.
Robbie, Robbie, I got a tow away for you.
In the North Beach lot. The North Beach lot, an abandoned car, no decal. Been there for a few days, book and book.
Okay, what copy?
Abandoned vehicles are the easiest. In and out, quick, can't ask for anything better.
What the f*** is this shit?
Oh, this ain't happening right now.
Yo, man, what the f***? This guy keep on happening, bro.
What?
Finest Towing is one of our biggest competitors. They poach our lots, they steal our tows, man. They're just a bunch of thugs.
Then why don't you move your truck so we can go? We're already hooked up. We got a call.
See that sign right there? Look at that sign. It says Tremont Towing right there.
That's our contract now.
This is my lot. We've had it here for 10 years.
No, it's our s***.
I'm trying to stay calm in this situation. Because I know if I don't, my father's going to be pissed. Listen, I'm going to make a phone call, man. I'm going to call my old man because we work with him.
Call your old puss-ass daddy, man.
I'm calling my father because he knows Finest, and we've had problems with them before.
Somebody calling their daddy a grown-ass man, man. F*** your daddy.
Boy, man.
Tremont.
Hey, we got a situation over here, man.
What's the matter?
All right, I got these guys, two guys here, bro, from Finest. They got this car hooked up. I'm not letting them leave, man.
Hey, man, here, move that shit out the way.
I know the owner of Finest. We have some history together. I'm figuring he must have hired some new drivers, and they're up to no good.
I don't want you to get into an altercation with these guys. You understand me?
They're already starting, man. I got the truck blocking them. They can't get out of the lot.
Man, get off the phone with your old puss-ass daddy, man.
First thing you need to do is stay in the truck. Just block the entrance, but stay in the truck.
You better move that truck before we beat your ass, punk bitch.
I'm pretty much outmanned right here, man.
I'm grabbing Jerome right now.
Jerome, we gotta go.
Hey, but man, come on, baby, time is money.
Yeah, it is what it is, pussy boy.
My father told me to stay in the truck. But, you know, I like to handle things myself.
Get your fat ass out the way.
Here we go. Hey, man. I just talked to my old man. Y'all gonna have to drop this car, man.
Man, f*** you and your old man.
Listen, y'all dropping this car,
hey, man, you made the call, man. Go on ahead and move the truck, man.
My old man said y'all gotta drop this man. Man,
bring your daddy out here.
Hey, look, he's coming, man. Blair.
Bring him
in, somebody else. I got all my boys coming.
Hey, man. Hey,
Blair.
Look, man. Let me tell him, man.
Hey.
What I need to do, move your truck.
Don't touch me, bro.
Move your truck, man.
No, you need to fuck over that. No, you too. Hold on, man.
Bro, y'all need to get the back. You poke me so many times, I'm gonna poke you back, but probably twice as hard.
I'll take both y'all on, Blair. Do what you can do it.
Man,
get in the truck, man. Give him that motherfucking camera, bro. Let's go, come on. Hurry up.
Oh.
I can hear everything happening, man, but there wasn't much I could do. I was so dizzy from from getting clipped behind the head. Thank God they didn't steal the truck. I gathered myself. I called my father.
Hello?
These guys just jumped me, man.
Oh. Get into it with them. Are you okay?
Just get over here. How far are you?
Jerome and I are on the way. We'll be there shortly.
Oh, man.
Robbie's a big boy, but if those guys from Finest hurt my son, there's hell to pay.
He's here. Let's go see how he's doing.
Get out of the truck. Let me look at you. Come on.
Damn, that's a brother to me. You know what I'm saying? That's my dog. What's up? You straight?
Yeah, they caught me from behind, man.
You okay?
Yeah.
Yeah, you ready to go?
Bruise up a little bit. What's up, man? Let's go get them, man. Payback's a mother, ain't it?
If they're gonna come over the bridge to get my toes, I'm gonna go to their place and I'm gonna get it back. I know you're pissed and I know you are too, but follow my lead, all right? I don't wanna have to get into a whole shitload of crap over there if it's unnecessary. If I can settle it with him, we settle it with him. You understand me? You too, big boy. Follow my lead. All right, let's go. Finest is in Miami over the bridge. It's in what I call the third world country.
Rolling from South Beach to Overtown, better known as OT. That's the worst neighborhood over there. You ride through there, you better be ready to shake some down when you ride in the OT like that.
Larry! I need you out here, Larry!
Let's go!
Larry! Yo, Larry!
What's the problem?
Man, you know what the problem is. You guys got over to the beach, you got one of our cars, and then, of course, they jumped my son.
Look at the attitude you're all bringing over here right now.
If it was your son, you would have the same attitude.
Yeah, but right now, this is not the way to come to my place.
Man, I'm ready to bite some. I would just go chew them out and spit them out.
Leave your cameras out here. You and I can step inside and talk. We don't need all this in front of everybody.
Everybody stay outside.
Stay right here, guys.
Be cool. Don't fuck.
Hear the dope now. What's up? What's good, man? What's up, homeboy? You jump on my boy?
That's how it is, bro.
That's how it is.
Yeah, it takes two of y'all.
I guarantee you can't be hit me from the back like you did. Man. You know what I'm saying? What's up with that?
I ain't got to hit you from the back, bro. Now I hit you from the front.
Man, you'd be one of my little bitches if you would, man. Yeah, what's up?
Man.
Huh? Look, bro, I ain't got time to be rapping with you, bro. Hey, I want you to see me down. What's up?
Huh? Get him, boy.
Huh? Huh? What's up now? What's up now? What's going on now?
Hey,
break it up!
Get out! Stay!
Get
up. You think this
the
way to do business?
Huh?
Not.
Huh?
That's the way I do business.
That's the way you do business. All hell has broken loose outside. We told you all, chill. We're the owners. You work for us. Jerome, you get in the truck and you get the car. He's giving us the car. We're getting the hell out of here, getting back to the base. Larry and I have an agreement. This stuff is not gonna happen again. I'm giving him the North Beach lot, and Finest is gonna stop poaching our cars.
He's opening up the gate, get the car. Get in my car.
Go to your room.
Get in my car.
Is he that naive that he's gonna make a truce with this dirty bastard? Are you serious?
Daddy'll give you a lollipop when you get home.
I'll give your ass a lollipop, boy.
Yo, get in the damn car.
You heard Daddy.
If he really thinks that if I see these guys again, we're gonna go have a beer. Nah, man, it ain't gonna be like that, man. You know, I'm gonna let them have this.
Okay,
I don't care if you don't like it, but that's how it's gonna be.
Bro, this is the most decision I've ever seen you make.
Hey, sometimes you gotta give a little to take back.
Far from over, bro.
Right now on South Beach Tow.
You guys gotta wait outside. Robbie, Jerome! Okay, seriously? You can't throw a music video here.
Forgot where I was at. Well, I thought I was at the club somewhere.
Jerome, do you want a job?
Wait.
I'm repossessing the car.
That's bull. I gave you the money.
Yo, ma'am.
There's no way you're gonna leave this lot.
I need you to open up the gate.
There was no time. There was too much stuff going on, bro.
Robbie, there's always time to do it the right way. You're an amazing driver, but you're becoming a problem.
Who took my Camaro?
Don't.
Me and Park, motherfucker, want your
Excuse me. Hey, huh? Eddie, come on, dude. Dad.
What's up, dog?
What the happened?
Huh? Oh, listen.
Today, we're repossessing a 2008 Mercedes S550. Nice car, a lot of money. They're 4 months behind, almost $6,000. My son spotted it, now we're gonna sit on it, and we're gonna wait for the opportunity to get it. Number one, I want to make sure we get in and out of here without no confrontations. My son is the best driver I have, but he's also the most stubborn one. Sometimes his carefree attitude can get us in real trouble.
Yo, Big P ain't paid his bills, Blair. We're taking the car.
What's wrong with you? You don't get it, do you?
It wasn't working over there, man.
Done 2 repos. I done 1,000. You need to shut up and listen. I've been bringing my son into repossessions because that's what he wants to do. The only way you're gonna get your feet wet is by jumping in the water. If you wanna move up in this company, you need to listen, you need to learn.
Here's the address, park over here on the side over here, and let's see if somebody opens at that gate.
I want the gate pegged.
Got it, ain't no big deal.
It ain't no big deal. It's never a big deal, but I want that done.
But I got it.
I need this car. I need money. Money.
Money's a beautiful thing.
We were posted up off to the side. We saw somebody coming into the house.
All right, nice and easy.
I'm gonna follow him in.
Don't go too far. They're gonna be blocking us. Let me see if I can get them to move.
Yeah.
Excuse me, ma'am. Hi, how are you? I'm the tow truck picking up the car. It's going to the repair shop. They had a check engine light thing. I'm gonna take it to the Mercedes dealer. Yes, please, if you would, could you please move the car over this side over here, please? Thank you.
Give me that thumbs up, man. Give me that thumbs up. There we go. Got the thumbs up. Let's get turned around now.
They believe me. They parked the car over to the other side. Here comes my son, hooking up the car.
Oh, wow, that's a tight fit.
Excuse me.
I'll be right with you, ma'am.
Wait, what are you doing?
Excuse me,
ma'am.
What are you doing?
I'm repossessing the vehicle. You gotta pay for your car. If you don't pay for your car, it's gonna be repossessed by us. Start maneuvering yourself out of here, ma'am. We don't wait all day for this. You gotta get away from the car.
No,
gotta get away from the car, ma'am. Stay away from the car.
Hey, how you doing? Wait, stop, please.
I'm repossessing the car.
Why, what happened?
Because you didn't pay it for 4 months. The bank now owns it. I'm repossessing the car. I mean, you miss one payment, maybe. 2, oh. But when you get to 3, 4, 5 payments, no, guy, you're not paying for the car.
4 months? That's bullshit. I gave you the money. What are you doing?
Money. I go shopping with the money. I don't pay for cars.
I already have possession of the vehicle.
You know what? There's no way you're gonna leave this lot.
They closed the gate, and now I'm pissed at Robbie because I asked him to peg the gate.
Okay, let's talk a little.
I need you to open up the gate, sir. The car goes with me right now. That's it.
What's this?
That's your name.
Man, I'm not gonna.
That ain't gonna change my car.
I'm gonna take your car, sir.
Don't get in my face. I'm taking your car.
What is your problem, sir?
You're the problem.
You wanna make it a problem?
No, you're the problem. You're the problem.
You can make it a problem, buddy.
I'll tell you what. Take the car and take her with you.
What?
I wash my hands. I don't give a. Go ahead. Gate's opening.
Let's get the hell out of here.
You guys go.
You fat. You are not stealing this car.
Let's go. Hey, what are you doing?
Yo, ma'am. The minute you put your hands on one of my drivers, they are free to do whatever they have to do to protect themselves. Let's go.
Wait.
Oh, my God.
Go.
Don't get up. Don't get up.
Come on. I asked you to peg the gate.
There was no time. There was too much stuff going on, bro.
Bobby, there's always time to do it the right way.
In this business, shortcuts mean nothing but trouble. We take the time to do it right. What happens if people have guns? The only thing you could be holding is your nuts in your hand. You want to move up in this business. You don't always want to be a driver. You don't always want to be an agent, okay? You want to be the one running the show. It's up to you to move up, and you start running the company, and you start making the money. That's what I want.
This, I did not accept.
You don't take a card.
Where am I going to scan it?
His ass. You should swipe his ass, because he's a fuck ass. How funny I am.
So you got
it? Hey, what the
fuck?
Do it. Do it.
Hey, you, get in your truck. You can't cooperate, then get your out of here.
Tell you how much I love you.
No, get away from me. Huh? Get away from me.
Like this.
No, but these are, if these are crumbled and I can't read them, you don't get paid. So stop molestando me. Stop it! Me and my brother have a very love-hate relationship. Sometimes we get along, sometimes we want to murder one another. Try again. Go ahead.
Answer that phone.
Tremont.
Yeah, hi. I've got a neon green
BMW
sitting right in my valet spot. It's on Ocean and 9th. It's the Waldorf Tower.
You said a green BMW?
Neon green. Very light green. You'll see it. I'll be standing out there until you get here.
And what's your name, honey?
Eugene. Yeah.
All right, honey. I'll send them right over. Stop it. Go get the car. Go.
What is that?
Freaking 9th and Ocean, the Waldorf. Go.
Yeah. I love my sister to death, but I love annoying her more. I annoy her so I can get a different call and she can kick me out of the office. So I'm gonna go ahead, put this thing, the sunroof is open so we can get right in.
Hey, hold on. Hey, man.
Just across the street, man.
Just across the street.
All right, listen, okay. You're parked in the valet route. You need a permit to park there, especially if you're filming out here.
A permit?
These people think they're gonna shoot a music video on a busy street, illegally parked in somebody's valet stand. It ain't happening.
How much it costs?
It's gonna be $115.
$115?
Yeah. How much he said it was?
Listen, here, $20, or you can buy all the ho-hos you want.
What the You supposed to be some big time person, you can't pay him?
But I am big.
What the you here
I got,
for?
Your manager
Are you serious?
Got this.
I want to hear it.
Here you go. $115 right there, bro.
This, I did not accept. It's cash only.
Who don't take a card? What kind of business is this?
Where am I going to scan it?
His ass. You should swipe his ass because he's a punk ass. How funny I am.
I would feel kind of bad for messing up Butter's video. But you know what? That manager she has, that's not the right way to handle business.
What the hell is going on? Just move the car.
Who is this?
I'm the valet manager.
I gotta give them the opportunity to do a drop. They came over. I'm
just
taking a car.
Thank
you. You got 115 or no?
Bring it out right now.
Take you home, show you where I live. I wanna take you home. You got your fat ass better go behind, get my car. You better go get that Rito.
Hey, big man, hold on.
This is my
favorite
car.
Go around, guys. I gotta go.
I'm gonna make a new rap song about your ass. It's gonna call fat
Polish. Don't forget that it's me.
Please.
Y'all broke ass.
My name's Butter. Butter, you look like Crisco.
Snoop to that. Big canoe, boy.
You can't film a music video here.
You gotta go too.
You ruined my video. Hey.
Open this gate. We're gonna see what's up.
Oh, you wanna talk to me?
Yeah, I wanna talk to you.
Hey, what are you doing? Come on, dude. Come on. Dad!
Dog, you would have loved the toe I did today.
What was up?
A rapper.
Counter rapper.
A wannabe rapper.
One of those, huh?
Yeah, man. But hey, boy, she thick, though.
Boy, you don't even know what thick is, man.
Okay. She got some double D's. She got an ass bigger than dad's.
I never looked at your dead ass.
How you doing? We need to get our car. It's a lime green BMW. It's a rental.
Butter's favorite color.
This is Butter.
Hey, how you doing?
All right.
Oh, now you're going to get up.
Yeah, well, I salute to that.
Okay.
Got some big canonies, boy. You ain't feeling on the way you were there?
Dog.
Man, you a sucker, man.
Oh, man, that ain't my time, dog.
The agreement is in the car.
Okay, but whose name is it under?
It's under my name, Reg.
Okay, I'll let you inside since it's in your name to get the rental agreement, okay? Just meet me at the gate.
That's Butter.
She's kind of butter. I butter
up.
Okay. Got some popcorn.
That's it, right?
Yeah.
You guys gotta wait outside. You guys gotta. Robbie, Jerome.
Yo, Terrence, get the camera. Butter, get on the front of the car.
Are you what?
Yeah.
5, 6, 7, 8.
Yeah.
Damn, yeah. Okay, seriously? I'm sorry. Yeah. But you can't film a music video here. No, sit down.
No, this ain't the time.
Huh?
I'll be playing. Hey, look here.
Okay, two options.
Oh, I forgot where I was at. Well, I thought I was at the club somewhere.
Christie.
Jerome, do you want a job?
Oh,
do you want a job?
You gotta work for me, baby.
Hey, my man is good. You need to get him on your
Dude, you gotta go too. You gotta go too.
Reggie, you ruined my video. I can't
stand
you.
Let's go.
It's all good.
Let's go.
You're fired, you fat. You fired.
I think you're fired. Honey, you're too classy for that. Come on. Let's go.
You messed up your video looking like a good year blimp. You need to ride your little pony out of here. Can't rap anyway. Better rap a Christmas gift.
Whatever.
I bet you unwrap a burger and put it in your mouth.
That's exactly what. See, you always talking about food. That's what
whatever,
a fat mother.
Whatever. Bye. Peace out. Looking like a fake little Kim.
Whatever.
And Angela Bassett, how with you?
Oh, shut the up, you fat.
Whatever.
At least somebody had a good night tonight. Jerome got to dance with the ladies.
Got me a free dance.
How did that dance go?
Ooh, we're taking it nice and slow, baby. Damn, Papa Chulo, I wanna come and do ya. Ooh, I ride it like a pony.
I need quiet time after that. Try and get me cars without problems. Nobody
I'm gonna
with
go, I'm
a
gonna go find
baby.
Me another hostel room for my boy Money. That's how we do, see. Shake and bake.
Tremont.
Hey, what's up? It's Philip from Wampatique and Spirits. We got a yellow Camaro that's been parked in the back for a long time. Can you guys send somebody down to get it?
All right, and the parking's in the back there, right?
Yeah, correct. It's a yellow Camaro. You can't miss it. It's ugly as
All right, honey. I'll send him right over.
Daddy, I got a towaway for you. 1328 Olsen. You're picking up a yellow Camaro. You got it?
Christie, bro, I don't know what's wrong with her, man. She talks to me like I'm a 5-year-old.
Earth to Eddie, are you out there?
I'm the best driver at Tremont, man. I deserve respect.
Eddie, do you got me?
A yellow Camaro, 1328 Alton.
I heard you, Christie.
Well, I wouldn't know that unless you answered me.
Maybe I would answer you if you would say please.
As far as Eddie's concerned, he's such a dick.
What, honey?
Eddie has no respect. He never answers me when I call him on the radio. He gives me nothing but a hard time. All he does is argue with me. I've had it up to here.
Eddie can come across like a villain, but he does produce for me. If he couldn't do that, I'd toss his ass out the door so quick and make his head spin.
You know what the reality here is? If you look at that board over there, you're gonna see he has more hash marks than any driver I have there.
Wow, there's a boy right there. Oh boy. This is a rear wheel drive car. Easy to hook it up. I gotta tell you, bro, today I'm in a real f***ed up mood. The guy that owns this car should be happy. He didn't have any confrontations with me, man.
You had a mind fart or something today?
No, what?
Why? What are you wearing?
A Tremont shirt.
No, no, you're not wearing a Tremont shirt that we wear now.
I don't like that shirt, bro.
It's a DOT certified shirt for your safety.
I don't like these green shirts, bro. They're like so bright. You're just out there, bro.
You're not privileged here. Just like I gotta wear this shirt, you gotta wear your shirt.
Bro, I don't like being like everybody else. And you know what? The safety. I take care of myself.
If you don't put the shirt on, you can your job.
Yo, I got a Camaro, man. My was taken from behind the wine place.
I don't
Bro, what the man? This is bull. They gonna just come and take my like that?
I don't know how long you were parked there, but I got called to pick it up. I'm just doing my job.
Parked there for a few minutes. What the man? I want my car right now. Right now.
Without license.
You guys are thieves, man.
Hey, Christie, don't forget to put me down on the board for now.
Christie don't keep track of all my toes, bro. And honestly, it's pissing me the off.
You can go inside and get
it. I got like six or seven more toes, and y'all don't even put me down.
Okay. Hey, hi. Do you not see me dealing with a customer?
I don't know about that,
man. Do you not see me dealing with a customer?
Yo, what the? You guys compete stealing cars?
No.
That's what the it sounds like. Hey, who took my Camaro?
What's the problem?
I want my back. That's what the
I'm glad you got a plan for it, bro.
I want my back.
You want
my back? Yo, give me my back, yo.
The last thing that I need is someone that's supposed to be on my side egging this guy on.
Hey,
open this gate. We're gonna see what's up.
Oh, you wanna talk to me?
Yeah, I wanna talk to you.
Let's
what's
go,
good?
Play, bro.
Let's go.
Come on.
Let's
Eddie,
go.
Eddie, you're not going outside. It doesn't matter. You're not going outside, Eddie. You don't invite trouble into your home. You keep that outside. Leave it be, dude. Let me handle it.
I got
Hey, go to the
Eddie,
gate.
Eddie, what are you doing? Hello?
I got
Hi, Eddie, you are not allowed. Stop.
Hey, let me go.
Eddie, don't be stupid. Come on, dude. Come on. Dad!
Open this gate. Hey. We're going to see what's up.
Oh, you want to talk to me?
Yeah, I want to talk to you.
Let's
what's
go,
good?
Play,
Eddie, let's go.
Come on. Eddie, don't be stupid. Come on, dude. Come on. Dad!
What's your problem, man?
What's up, dog?
What the hell? What the
hell,
man?
Come on, serious?
Yo, yo. Hey! Hey! Yo!
Yo, what are you doing?
Yo,
what are you doing?
Yo, yo! Yo, come on. Come on, guy. No.
Let me go.
No.
I want my
The customer actually hit Eddie first. So Eddie had every right to defend himself, but it could have been all avoided if he just walked away from the window.
Yo, come over here!
Come on,
over here!
What's your problem, bro?
Hey, Rob, get out of my face, man.
Nah,
man. What the problem, motherfucker, trying me like that?
I'm tired of him putting my father in all these predicaments.
Man, what's up, dog?
Keep on, bro.
I keep on doing Hold on, you ain't gonna hurt
Okay.
Stay here before the cops show up.
Burn.
You don't want to go to jail, man.
Burn.
Stop.
Burn.
All right?
So what you gonna do about it?
I'm in your face.
You gonna push me like you push him? Hey, you don't want none.
Huh?
You don't want none.
Dude, bro, you always putting my dad in these situations.
You ain't your dad.
Hey.
So
you got
hey,
it?
What the
f***? What
you
gonna do?
Come on,
man. Do it.
Come on.
Do it.
Hey, come on.
Stop.
Do it.
You.
Stop. Son Let's go, young. You, get in your truck.
Pussy ass.
Get in your truck. Get in the office, Eddie.
You gotta always be standing behind your daddy and
Man, what the f*** is wrong with you?
Ain't nothing wrong with
you. There's plenty of wrong with you. You know we don't need this going on here now.
Nobody need to be trying
this
me,
this is
bro.
Not the thug world. This is the real world.
Man. All you guys, do is see everything I do wrong, bro.
I've been giving you as much breaks as I can. You can't cooperate, then get your out of here. You're an amazing driver, but you're becoming a problem.
I try to do right, but then you got like that trying me.
If you would've just walked away from the window, nothing would've ever happened. That's as simple as that is.
You got it, bro.
Okay? And another thing, get the damn shirt on. And I mean right now. If you plan to work here, next time I see you is with the shirt on. Simple.
You got it, bro.
I had to lay down the law with Eddie. He's way past my tolerance rate. If it happens again, I'm done with it.
Next time on South Beach Tough.
What the f*** you doing, man? That's my toe you got, man. I need you to drop that.
Bro, I knew this truce wasn't gonna work.
Hey!
Oh, here he comes.
Hey!
You make life complicated.
Robert, where's my truck?
My lot, bud. You got $250?
What?